Hello friends. In Zoom, it is really difficult for us to take attendance because we spend 10 minutes of time in taking the attendance for each and every kid. There are two ways to take attendance in Zoom, which I found it easy also. You have more with the three dots, I hope you can see, isn't it? So click on more. A chat box is there. So click on chat, everyone. Prepare a Google form for attendance sheet and you can place it here. And inform the students that as soon as they come, they have to fill this Google form. This is one way of taking attendance. Another way of taking attendance is this method. I really find it very, very easy. Sometimes children don't fill the Google forms also. They will forget or they will not fill or something happens like that. So here, so when the student has on his mic, automatically what happens is there is always a changeover of the person. Whoever makes the noise, that person comes in front, isn't it? So while taking your screenshots, automatically there is a changeover in the student. So how many ever times you take, the student's name is keep on repeating or changing, isn't it? So to avoid all that hassle, so there is a button called mute on. So click here. Automatically there is a knob here. See here, it says that allow participants to unmute themselves, and it is on. So switch it off and then give mute on. So automatically all the voices got muted, isn't it? So now your student will not keep on changing. So this way you can take a screen shot and you can keep the attendance. It will be really easy. I find it very easy. Try it out and let me know whether it is easy or not in the comment section. Thank you all.